Is it easier to be vulnerable as a leader or as a non-leader?
Vulnerability is very personal, so you have to understand what you're capable of yourself. Probably easier when you don't have other people relying on you as much, but you can also have a greater impact being vulnerable when you're a leader. So you kind of have to decide what's more important.